It's about a woman coming home for a family reunion with a family she hasn't seen in a very long time, and things go downhill. And hopefully it sounds like a movie you've seen before, but it's not. Or at least that's the goal. And it's very personal to my family's experience, and I made it literally with my family. And like my aunt who's over there stars in the movie, and yes. I think it adds a level of authenticity that you can't fake and refabricate. My grandma's also in the movie. She didn't know we were making a movie, so I don't know. I think it's interesting when people see the movie after not knowing what it's about and talking to them. And a lot of stuff, yeah, they don't know they're literally family members. They think they're just great actors, but I like to think that there's a subconscious effect and some kind of authenticity that comes through that can't be faked. Addiction, regret, family lineage, there's a lot going on, hopefully different people can take different things. But at the core, it's a study of this character, and hopefully all these themes come out of that.
What does it mean for you to be part of the London Film Festival?
It's fantastic. Humbled. Lovely to be here. There's fantastic movies here, so I'm just very humbled and grateful. I couldn't have made this movie a couple years ago. I could have made it, but not in the way the final movie is. The goal with this movie was always to be really ambitious with the resources we had. And even though it's a small movie made at my mom's house with family members, I wanted it to feel like a big movie and feel cinematic. And the only way I could do that is with the tools of today. As far as distribution, I don't know. I mean, I'm sure like being able to just screen a movie on a DCP and everything makes it easier, but yeah, distribution's still tricky. I picked up a camera when I was a little kid and it just felt right. And I think I've always just been obsessed with it, and that's all I want to do.
What are you doing next?
My American distributor in the States, A24, is releasing this movie and funding and releasing my next movie, which is sort of my version of a horror film. But hopefully by the end you are terrified and crying. It's an emotional, personal movie, and it's not a normal horror movie, but it's exciting.